Thank you for being present, and we're gonna talk about Jesus. We'll continue talking about Jesus and the power he gave to us. Father, we thank you, Lord, for this opportunity to talk about you. And the Bible says that you lack us to meditate on your word, according to someone saying that blessed is the man who doesn't, who meditates in your word day and night. That's what I meant. So it is important for us to be in the Word of God, to meditate this Word day and night. And knowing what is written, knowing the Word of God, we'll be able to fight against the enemy, and we'll be able to know his tricks, and then stay safe. Knowledge is very important for a Christian, very important, because God gives us knowledge. He gives us knowledge through the Word of God. So it's up to us to go and learn and be and grow, not staying the baby Christian. Once we become Christians, we have now the way to go, to learn, to see what is in our born-again spirits. So today, Father, I thank you, Father, for teaching us and leading us. And today we'll continue on what we studied already, talking about the power we have as Christians, the power that Jesus gave to us. We spoke about Luke 10:19, where we learned that Jesus gave us the power to tread on the serpent, to tread on the scorpion, and he gave us the scorpion and over all the power of the devil, nothing or of the enemy, which is the devil, and nothing can harm us. So we learn that nothing can hurt us, nothing can harm us. We learn that. We also learn that there is our Father God acting us in action in us is according to the power which acts in us, which is working in us. And the Bible says that it is according to the power that works in us. That's the way our God act in us. So if you're doing nothing, you're keeping your power with you, nothing will happen. You need to get up and use the power you have been given by Jesus Christ. That's what we spoke about. And today, I feel like we're going to finish talking. We're going to just put a little end at this topic. And so we're going to, there is more, a lot of topic in the Bible. So we're going to stop there, but we'll be talking about it all the time in different ways. So we'll talk again about the power that we have in Jesus Christ and through what Jesus Christ gave us, according to Matthew 10:1. We'll work on it in a few seconds. We just need a little break, and we'll start immediately. All right, and thank you, and see you in a few seconds.